What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Your iPhone comes with a bunch of pernicious settings turned on. Do these things to protect your phone as soon as you receive the new iPhone 14. Method 1. Turn off significant locations. Significant locations will expose your whereabouts. So go to Settings. Tap Privacy. Tap Location Services. Find System Services. Tap Significant Locations at the bottom. You'll see a list of places you visit often. That's terrible. You can tap the switch at the top of the screen to turn off significant locations. Method 2. Stop allowing apps to request to track you. If you don't want to allow certain apps to track you as you use other apps or visit websites, go to Settings. Tap Privacy. Then go to Tracking. Turn off the Allow Apps to Request to Track switch at the top of the screen next to. Now they can't track you at all. Method 3. Turn off unnecessary system services. This is also a power-saving tip. Go to Privacy. Location Services. Tap System Services. Well, you can find a lot of switches turned on here. It means something is tracking your location. Usually, we'll just keep the main few functions, such as emergency calls and SOS, Find My iPhone, networking and wireless. Method 4. Turn off personalized ads. You should do this if you want to reduce the number of ads received. Open Settings. Tap Privacy. Scroll down and find Apple Advertising. Then turn off the switch next to personalized ads. Ignore the following tips. It might not necessarily be true. You can also turn off analytics and improvements. Open Privacy. Then scroll down to Analytics and Improvements. Just turn off the top one. Then you can turn off the other switches at once. Method 6. Turn off Background App Refresh. To save power on your phone, you can do this. Background App Refresh lets apps download new content in the background. So the next time you open your app, it's a bunch of fresh content in front of you. In Settings. Tap General, then find Background App Refresh. You can see a list of apps. Save the apps you want to download new content in the background and turn off other unnecessary switches. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.